Boys, it's that time of the week again. We're back with another Reddit video. And dude, we just crossed an insane achievement. We surpassed 10,000 Reddit members. Dude, that is literally insane. Like, what? That's absolutely mind-blowing, man. Thank you guys so much. Make sure to join the Reddit if you want to be a part of this experience, brothers. But boys, let's just get right into it. So, to start things off, I'm literally looking, right, just at the top of Reddit. And this is what it says. Upvote to Rickroll Jesse. You think I'm stupid or dumb? Bro, okay, here it is. If you managed in the next video to Rickroll me, I will give you a free boat of the week thing in the game, which costs like 20 bucks. Any person that is able to actually Rickroll me. And scroll and pause. Moron. Freaking Robloxian. What is your account all about, huh? Okay, wait, what the hell is this guy on with? This is the first post on his account. You will have to try harder next time. I kind of want to see what this is about, but as you can see, yeah, there you go. There's the guy doing the dance. Ah, yes, thinks he can get me. But yeah, next, I'm just saying, man. All right, Murder Mystery 2 update. Upvote so Jesse can see it. Whoa! Wait, no, this is not a Murder Mystery 2 update. I'm an idiot. For a second, I was like, wait, Murder Mystery 2 updated? I actually wanted to play some of that the other day. No, this is... This is just like a build-a-boat build, but this looks really dope. Look that. Oh my God, that is Xyleth. Dude, I have the coolest story. Dude, I went to Zara Larson's or Lara Zarson, the rhubarb lady. I went to her concert and I was hanging out with him. I was hanging out with the man himself, Xyleek. Would you look at that? Pretty cool. Actually, kind of sick. And I'm also here to report that he did not know who I was and he did not care. But that's fine. That's awesome. Dude, the new Doctor Strange suit. Whoa, dude, the pattern there on the hand is wild. Okay, that's sick. Dude, that is awesome. I love that. That is a dope build. Yo, the way you did the pattern on the hand there, dude, that's insane. That must have taken a long time. Or it's fake. But I think it's real. Make this the most like... No, we will not. My first upload. Whoa. I mean, if this is your first upload, I'm excited for your second upload, brother. That looks really dope. A really cool looking spaceship. Upgraded spaceship with weapons and redecorated. Also added spacesuit, the Martle. Wait, there's a spacesuit that goes with it? Created by my friend, Beast EG. Congrats for making this suit. Also uploaded so Jessica see it. Massive shout out to Beast EG. That's really dope. That's really dope. I was about to say dope and sick in the same word, like merge them together, and doesn't merge well. My internet is not doing good. Why are you crashing? Dude, whoa, the way that this thing flies. What? Okay, I might have to make a video at some point on how to make these like floating planes, because I've been seeing a couple of them like coming around. They're really dope. I really like them. I might want to make a video about that. That's amazing, brother. I'm gonna give you an upvote. What? I made the entire Undertale game in build-a-boats. What? There is no way. That is like actually insane. Holy crap. I've actually never played Undertale, so I don't know if I can really talk too much, but this looks sick. You gotta find the right lever. All right. Okay, there's a bunch of traps. Wait, is Undertale like Saw, like that video game? Dude, this looks sick. Whoa. There was Creepy Man. That's the guy from the music, right? Wait, there's the guy from the music. Dude, that's sick. How do you walk so slowly? Oh, you're on mobile. I was like, what? Like, how do you half walk? That's sick. I love it. A cannon? Wait, what? Wait, is this working? Huh? Wait. Hold up a second. Wait. Audio? What? No, give me better quality. I want better quality. Wait, how do you load that in? So you place that right there. Oh, that is so cool. I love the way you did that. Oh my God. That is such a... I might have to make a video about this. I think I have a decent idea of how he did this. And I'd love to give a shot at trying to build this. So the way that it works is that he has the magnet activated. So if you place something on like the activated part of a magnet, you can like place unanchored blocks on it. It's great. And then he has like a slanted part that it just drops into and it just gets ready to get launched. That is so sick. Oh my God, I actually love that. As well, like with the camera and everything. Holy crap. That is so dope. It's by Bowser, 21 Bowser, I think, or 12 Bowser. He's been in a couple of videos before. Just making sure that the right person gets credit because he has a different name here. Never mind, definitely the same person. Super sick. Bellas! Ooh! Oh my God, brother. You should crush some people's skulls with this thing. That would be great. That's awesome. I love it. Ooh, Tesla Power Factory. Ooh, Cyberbase, my biggest project yet. 25 upvotes, and I will reveal the insight and its features. Well, this got 125 upvotes. 126. Now, I'd love to see what's inside here. So, did you post about it?
Did you post the inside?
Oh, my God. He actually did post about it. Holy crap. He's working on the Cyber Quad, Cyber Truck, Hyper Tank.
Sick.
Dude, I'd love to buy the Cyber Quad in real life. I'd love to just, like, ride around with that thing. Okay, what do we got right here? Repost of Eiffel Tower. Last time got no
a foot, please, a foot.
All right, what do we got right here? Okay, it's all broken, I think. Yeah, why is it all broken? Is this a stolen build? I'm pretty sure. Yeah, this is a guy with zero gold. I think this might be a stolen build. Because if you don't have enough blocks to actually, like, steal a build, like, hack it, it's like, it will just, like, half load in. Like, it will just corrupt. This looks like it's been corrupted. Yeah, I think people busted him up.
You're a busted up, man. You got busted.
He's got zero gold. And he has a bunch of bills. Like, what? My flying blimp.
What are you doing? That's not even on your plot. What are you talking about?
Oh, he has 39 gold this time. That's like the most sus account I've ever seen. I'll actually remove this post and downvote it. SCP site 19, billboards for treasure, mini film.
Whoa.
The report, it threatens violence or physical harm at me. Wait, before we do this, it's not a Rickroll. Okay, wait, it's not a Rickroll. Okay, let's watch. Psych 19 incident. Okay, Cypher, Bill Cypher. Yo, what?
They are entered into the containment chamber.
Is that R2-D2 from Star Wars? Oh my God, what is happening? Ah, people are dying. Holy crap, this is like a horror skit. This is so sick. Yo, what? Oh my God. Holy bro, what? Oh yeah, you might want to run away, brother. Oh my God, dude, this is sick. Okay, go through the door quick. Okay, where are you going, man? Thank you for watching,
dude. That is so sick.
I love it when people do this. I'm a stupid idiot. Ignore it. Stupid moron. Idiot. It doesn't hurt you, idiot. Stupid. Yes, my luxury van. Aren't there what is a luxury van? Aren't those like the things that people drive that like just have to haul a bunch of crap everywhere? Like, okay, my luxury van upwards. Jessica C. Okay, VIP.
Whoa! Yo, I'll drive this van. A chicken nugget over there, brother. Ooh! Yo, that is sick.
What? Dude, freaking watch anime there on the TV?
Oh, yeah.
Dude, that's so dope. Oh, my God. I'd love to drive that thing. Never mind. I take it back. Luxury van does exist. It's that one. Okay, repost, because last time I got 1-0 upvotes. Even though I spent like 2 weeks on it, it's been my dream to make it in Jesse's video. So please make it happen. That is really sick. That's an awesome build. I really like it. It looks a lot better than my ship. If I give you one bit of feedback, I'd maybe put something there in the back, raise it up a bit. Usually ships have something like that. I don't know. Maybe it doesn't. I don't know. I usually see some big chunk in the back though. Keep it a bit fat and chunky. You see, there's a little chunk there in the back. It got a butt, if that makes sense. But still, man, it looks amazing.
Looks freaking amazing. I love it.
Upvotes. Check out my AK-47 and Scar H. Please upvotes just to see this epic build.
Yo, that is an epic build.
Brother. Wait, like and subscribe or Jill gets in. What?
Upvote so this gets in the video.
Oh no, they're keeping Jill hostage.
No, they're gonna kill him.
Oh no.
It makes me so worried for Jill Thrill.
I don't care about Jill Thrill. What do you think? I'm an idiot. If you hold Jill hostage, only great. It means that we can all put him in a little box and make him work on buildable updates. And that's all he does.
Now, this is a great thing. You have done us a service, brother.
He, oh my God, very much upvote. Vote of the week. Let's go.
Award.
Give some gold.
Yes, gave you some gold, brother.
Working on Murder Mystery 2 build. Please upvote just succeed. Oh, this is from earlier. Oh, that's sick. Really dope. I love it that sometimes you guys actually post these where you, like, for example, select stuff with your different tools to prove that it's real. It's quite clever. I like it. Panhard EBR.
Whoa, that is sick.
Driving on my friend's work in progress tank battle map. Took multiple days to make, so upvotes would be appreciated. What?
Dude, the driving on this is smooth as butter, brother.
Yo, that is so sick. Come on, run over them. Run over him. Run him over.
Come on.
Aww. Oh, thank you. Wait, how did you... Yo, that actually... You can actually aim with that. Holy crap. That's sick. Yes, it's just a piece of fish. Very cool. Moff Gideon 546 Imperial Light Cruiser? What? Dude, is that from Star Wars? Tom, put it on the screen if it's from Star Wars or not. That's sick. Mom's like a nerd, so he knows that kind of stuff. Trophy made out of multiple trophies. Please upvote. That looks sick. What? That actually looks really weird. You could probably turn that into a wheel, actually. Like, that looks like kind of a wheel from the side. That's really cool. Boss fight. Please upvote this. So maybe Jesse can be it. Okay, you're going through. You're going through. All right, you're going up an elevator, I think. All right. Oh my God, wait, what is this? What? Okay, activate. Okay, wait, what the heck is happening? Okay, so this is he's right here.
What? Yo, that's actually sick.
Wait, this is an actual boss fight.
Oh my God, what? Dude, that is insane.
Oh my God.
You can just crush people. I love to see it.
That's amazing. Massive upvotes for that, dude. I really like that. I'm gonna give you vote of the week for that, bro. That's sick. it. That is awesome. Oh my god, a sniper rifle? Holy bro. That is dope.
About if you want Jesse's avatar to look like this.
I'll do it, sure. I'll show you guys. What if Lara Zarson looked like Jesse? Wait, do I have her? I don't even think I have her skin. In preset costumes? Do I have it? I don't have it. I need to get it. One sec.
400 Robux? What?
Y'all better appreciate it, man. Oh my god, she probably has the creepiest head out of them all. Wait, what if I only use the head? Okay, wait. Let's Frankenstein this man. And then we use Zara Larson's head.
Ah!
Okay, I use her legs as well. Oh my god, this is awful.
Yes, this is me. I love this. This is awesome. Wow.
Now, one thing I will say that's kind of cool about Arthro is that some of the characters actually have, like, proper shoes that are, like, fit and stuff. Like, that's not possible with the regular skins. I wish we could wear shoes. That would be kind of sick. Like, I'd wear some
cool kit in.
All right, there you go. That's all that for you guys. Day 2 of making a tank. These are the tracks. Really hope. Oh, my God. That's kind of sick, man. Yo, that's awesome. I made a Lego stop motion, and it's buildable related. It's not 10.
What?
The launcher. What? Oh, this is so sick. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. You build a little boat.
Okay.
Oh my god. Look at the little boat. Yo, that is actually insane.
What?
Dude, that is so nice looking. May he join your team? Nah, fam. I'm too famous for anyone to join my team. Oh, he let him join. Okay. Oh my god. This is so sick. Oh, they readied up the water. Oh no, the boat is going. He wasn't ready. Oh my god, I think he's gonna die. Oh wait, these are like different kind of people in build-a-boats. The launcher, the noob.
Okay, I place some block.
He's like, what are you doing? I'm making a boat over here, man. Hey, I'm walking here. All right, the flexer. What does the flexer do? That's like me. Okay. That's me. And he just robs the other boat. Yes, that's me. That is so me. I am the flexer. Look at him. That's literally me. Oh, no. Oh, my God. I am the flexer. Yes. Dude, this is so sick. Oh my god, he's pulling a gun. The creeper. What is the creeper? Okay, just hammering away, building his boat.
Yeah!
Oh my god, he's actually running away from a creeper. What? And he lost half his body as he jumped into the ocean. The troller. That might also be me, actually. Okay, wait. That guy just flew up into the sky. And he dropped TNT! And there's still a creeper. And the creeper's dead now, which makes me happy. How long must this have taken, dude? Like, to actually build all of these, to destroy him for some of them? Like, this must have taken forever. That's so cool. Like, this actually blows my mind. Oh my god, he got thrown an ice potion on.
Haha, suck you. You suck.
He doesn't seem to be very happy. Oh, he went after him with fire. that is kind of me. The PvP player. Okay, there's the red team. Oh no, there's a guy coming from the red team. He wants to fight. Come on, beat him up, brother. Zoink his butt.
Zoink.
Oh no, he lost his sword. You might want to run, man. Oh, he is running. Oh my god. Oh, he's going after him. Oh my god, they're fighting. Bop, 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 bop. Oh, he's setting his boat on fire. Holy crap. Oh my god, wait, the wolf has TNT. You're gonna die.
Haha.
Wait, this guy just grabbed his steering wheel and threw it away and placed the cannon.
What?
Oh, cannon's on fire. Boom, boom. Wait, are they both gonna die? Okay, he killed the wolf.
Yay, woo.
Congratulations, you win. The glitcher. It does look quite complicated. Okay. Oh, wait, it's this one. Oh, my God. Okay, I actually know which glitch he's making. With a hinge, and then you stand on the hinge, and you place a block, and now you're a little spilling turd boy with a jetpack. Yes, dude. Oh, my God. Oh. What happened? Oh, my God. He made it to the end. Heck yeah, dude. And he gets the gold. Yeah. Congratulations, my friend. Thanks for watching. Dude, that is absolutely amazing. So there's been this award that Tom has been telling me about. I can finally give out. It's God Tier Build Award. Now, I know that what we've just watched is not a build. But, dude, that must have taken literally forever to make. So I'm going to give you the world's first God Tier Build Award. Let's go. Give. Absolutely amazing. That thing was sick. Wait, what is this? Wait, why is there a clip of Chilthrow just beating the crap out of me? This looks really uncomfortable. Jesse TC versus Bully. Dude, this is literally the episode where there's been like a ton of movies and stuff. I might have to call this video like Build About the Movie because there's just been so many videos. Like, what? Jesse TC versus Bully. Give me the like. Okay. What? There's a guy launching. Let me get... Wait, what did he say? Let me get on your video or I will send this fireball to you.
Nope. I don't think I will.
Yoink.
Oh my god.
Who said you don't let me on your video?
What? What are you doing, my friend? I'm gonna go Super Saiyan.
Where'd he go?
Bop! Skibbity bop! Bop bop!
Died bullying!
Bop! Oh my god! How can it be? That is actually, dude, these animations are wild.
What?
Yeah, take the what award. Like, there's literally another one of these. Jesse DC, run fast. Run fast as him can for no reason. Wait. Okay, wait. Okay. Old hat? New hat. I get new hat. Yeah. Okay. I will run fast and I can for no reason. Oh my god. What is this animation, bro? Dude, that is so sick. Dude, look at... Dude, I start walking so fast. I literally start to fly. Look, I start running and then I literally fly. That is so dope. Oh my god. These are like literally blowing my mind. Oh my god. These guys... This guy made a bunch of gears and it looks like it actually works kind of like a clock right now. That is super cool. Whoa. Blame. Shout out to you, Blame. Jesse, wear a maid dress.
No! No, I wear not! No!
The video hasn't gotten 30,000 likes yet. Huh? Huh? No 30,000 like, no maid dress. Just saying. Huh.
I can't build too good, so I made this. Not posting a boat meme. Putting the meme on Reddit. Waiting for upvotes. Won't get build of the week because it's not a boat.
True, I guess. This week, I guess boat of the week went to not a boat, but that's fine.
I pronounce you husband and donkey, right?
Thanks.
Can we make this Tom next time? I want to marry Tom. He's a lovely guy. Megalophonia on piano. Please upvote so just can see it. By the way, repost because last time I only got 2 upvotes. Yo, what? Oh my god, dude, this is so dope.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
This is a bop. This is so sick. Dude, I love playing this game or this song in Beat Saber. This is so dope.
Yes!
Awesome! I don't care it's unrelated. Shut up, moron who said it's unrelated. Jesse DC, I stole your editor? What? To get him back. Wait, what the hell?
Tom delivers our demands or else.
Jesse, just give
wait, that is actually Tom's voice!
They're holding me hostage in a game.
They're holding you hostage, Tom.
And it's scary.
No!
We're about to build a boat, okay?
Why are you in Brookhaven, bro? That's game for honestly kind of cringe. Tom, what are you doing in Brookhaven? What are you doing?
So boring.
All right, they gave you a toilet. You're living fancier than you do now. Dude, you're living fancy, bro. What are you doing? Right now, you're living down in my basement. I don't even have a toilet. You have a hole in the floor.
anyway, they're asking for anything. Everything. Please help me. Please, Jesse.
Oh my god. He's crying, bro. You soft. Wait, okay. Okay, I go to the YouTube. Oh my god, they did steal Tom. I stole Jesse DC's editor from Build-A-Boat. What the hell happened? What the... What? That's Phil! That's my other editor! What? Phil, what are you doing? And this is Jess, by the way. That's Tom's wife, by the way. This is Tom's wife's YouTube channel. Tom's like an old lad. He has a wife. They both live down in the basement, by the way. I just wanted to clarify. But apparently they're not right now. He's in a freaking cell. That's Tom. Wait, no, that is not Tom. Wait, no, that is Tom. Oh my god, they went to Build-A-Boat. What the hell? Phil and Jess are gonna steal Tom. Okay, guys, I don't know what we can do to get Tom back. We have taken your editor. Meet our demands. Or you'll never get to edit for Tom again. Tom will edit. How are we gonna make videos? I gotta meet their demands. I don't know what your demands are, Jess.
They want a car. They want a car. Yeah,
they want a car.
They want a car. And they want 50 likes on their new.
They want 50 likes on this video. That's easy. Get Tom back. 50 likes. That's an easy clap, bro. You morons almost got me 30 likes on this video. I don't want 30,000 likes on. We got to do 50 likes. Well, I need Tom back in the basement. So can you guys help me out with that one? Because if I don't, there won't be any videos going out. So that might be a bit of a problem. Well, I guess that's that, guys. I'll see you on the next one. If you haven't already, guys, like the video, subscribe to the channel, turn on the notification bell, and I'll see y'all later, boys.
Peace.